Last time on Dragon Age Origins, Daphne had killed a bunch of innocent ex-werewolves and was about to loot their bodies, which I will do, but I will do that off camera because there's a lot of them, as you can see, and our inventory is full. Be right back. All right, let's continue. Hopefully this leads out. That would be nice. Which it appears to. Excellent. Yeah.
Let's get started.
Okay, let's go back to the party camp. The party camp. Yeah, yeah. Relax. Okay. Gonna sell a whole pile of stuff and be right back. Okay. Got everything we need. Let's get out of here. Boom.
Indeed. Blast and damnation.
Yes.
Indeed.
And let's go here. That's sort of the long way there.
And here we are, Soldier's Peak. Maker's Breath. Look at the size of her. What a fortress. I told you the map would get us through the tunnels.
Just admit it, you were lost a couple of times.
I wasn't lost, it's just that the map got soggy. Bah, we're here. So, I'll follow you about, from a distance. This place has the stench of death. I expect there's trouble up ahead.
Great. Well, before we get into trouble, I believe I... Yes, yes. Sweet. Wow, I really shouldn't have purchased so many flasks. Whatever, we just made an ass load of health poultice. Look at that. 16. Oh, yeah. Awesome.
Fall back! Fall back already!
Taking the peak will not be easy, my lord.
I gave the wardens one chance to die with honor. Instead, they hole up like cowards. We follow the king's advice, then. Starve them out.
But the peak has months of supplies.
Then we wait. When they are too weak to lift their weapons, we will send them to their final judgment.
Wow.
What was that? Felt a bit woozy there. I'm not mad.
That's the coward's way into that.
You saw it too.
Starve them to death. I had a vision too, Levy. It was like a waking dream. Pull yourself together, let's go. Well, there's Daphne.
Yes, Warden.
Okay. Wait a second. Whoa. Everybody back up. Yep. That's what I thought.
As you wish.
Wipe them out.
Holy shit. Okay. Kill everything, please. What is this?
It's your time to die!
How are we doing here? One more down, keep going, don't ever stop thinking about tomorrow. Keep going. How you doing on... Nope, not quite there yet, are you, Teeth? How are we doing on health? Everybody's okay on health? And let's finish this last guy.
You will learn to fear me. It's your time to die.
Okay, relax. Oh, shite. Oh, fuck. Sure.
Let's get started.
Okay, actually... I agree. Let's get started.
Let's get started
healing people. What do we have for lesser health poultice, actually? Do we have any, is the question. Greater, potent, and regular. Okay.
I go.
You should probably take one of these.
I shall be as you say.
How are they still even getting hit? Where is this idiot? Oh, shit. Fine.
Another battle, I see.
Let's move this battle slightly southbound. There we go. Okay. You heal her. You guys back over to here. Let's force them to come around this bend. There they are. Let's go kill them. Let's kill him. Now let's kill the alkalite. No! Don't chase him across Hell's Half Acre.
So be it.
If we have to, we'll just get Daphne to friggin' shoot this guy in the nads.
Victory
in the nads! Won. I'm quite confident that one-on-one she can hold her own with this POS. Or he can just heal himself faster than they can actually damage him. Or she could bust out the frost magic and kill it in one shot. Okay, so I think we're safe now, guys. Or we could be the complete opposite of safe. Oh, fuck. End boss. Of course.
As you wish.
Drink that. I am so glad I bought all that stuff.
I should do it.
Nice shooting, idiot. Who are they targeting? Target him. Oh my god. You need to drink that yesterday. Holy crap, this thing is tough. Heal him. Drink that. How tough is this warden skeleton? Holy crap. Well, finally it goes down. Holy. Brutal fight. Take it. Ooh. Is there nothing? Wow. Thanks for nothing, game. Yeah, that was fantastic. Okay, give me 1 second. All right, let's continue. Okay, that is not the right way. So we can either go up the stairs. Which lead to the keep. Or we can go up this thing. Which has a statue of death, likely. Well, let's look at the statue. Well, I guess we're going to the keep, but at least we got 50 experience.
Spells are of no use in this matter, Commander.
There is more to leading men than sorcery averse. I will remind them that they're wardens.
Men, I won't lie to you. The situation is grim. Our forces outnumbered, our bellies empty, and our hearts are sagging. But we are wardens! Darkspawn flee when they hear our horns. Archdemons die when they taste our blades. So are we to bend knee to a mere human despot? No! I, for one, will never give up! I, for one, will never surrender just to dance on Arlen's gallows! So I propose here and now, in these hallowed halls where generations of our brethren stood vigil against darkspawn and evil, that we send a message to that fat bastard. In this sacred place, proud men, strong men stood defiant, and would rather die than submit to tyranny.
So brave, even when starving, and my great-great-grandmother stood with them.
Which one is the most Daphne? King Arlen was a tyrant?
Not much is known of King Arlen. The War of Succession that followed his death, now that was a piece of work. Lasted nearly a decade, and almost burned Denerim and the palace to the ground. Loads of history was lost, but maybe there's answers to that inside. But I've gabbed enough. Lead on, my friend.
We will lead on, but not until next time on Dragon Age Origins. What's through the break room? Yeah. Sure, we'll catch a break in that room. Stay tuned.